Tonight, the War Zone is brought to you by the U.S. Army. Look for the Army hyperlink on the WWF AOL site to find out where you can be all you can be, King.
And buy Snickers. Not going anywhere for a while? Grab a Snickers. Hungry?
Yep.
Why wait?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, another attendance record tonight, a WWF Kansas City attendance record, 13,245 in the house tonight. You add that to the 21,000 plus last night, you're looking at 35,000 fans attending the WWF live in two nights.
Allow me to say this, I can't wait, and I hope they really instate Stone Cold Steve Austin back here in the WWF, because I can't wait to get my hands on him. Now, I know he tried to cost me my Intercontinental title last night. He tried to get me disqualified, but it backfired. And Stone Cold Steve Austin, I am not scared of you. I'm the Intercontinental Champion. I'm the best. And if you ever want to get back in the ring, don't let some contract or some neck injury hold you back. Come on in here and take your best shot, son.
There you go.
His way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 272 pounds, from the Legion of Doom, Road Warrior Hulk.
Continental title on the line here, and you can't say that Owen Hart is not a fighting champion. He's 24 hours removed from winning the Intercontinental title at Bad Blood, and he's right back from the frying pan into the fire.
You can't say anything bad about Owen Hart. This guy, everything about him is great.
I can say a few things bad about
like
him,
what?
But I won't.
Yeah, you better not.
And it. Against the technique of Owen Hart. Military press slam, or in some circles known as a gorilla slam.
Yeah, right.
Neck breaker.
No!
Owen Hart has not gotten out of the blocks. This one could be over. And Owen barely able to kick out at two.
Well, Hawk trying to take it right to Owen Hart, because you see, this is Hawk's first opportunity to win a major singles title. He's always been involved in tag team situations. This is his first chance and a major singles title, and he wants to make the best of it.
Irish whip.
Look out.
And Hawk.
And he's not too smart about going about it, is he?
Somewhat overzealous there, to say the least. And Owen Hart definitely moved out of the way. And there's the Enziguri, the head kick. And Owen Hart now. Remember, Owen Hart put Shawn Michaels on the shelf with that move. And, well, we got company coming.
Wait a minute.
I don't smell any biscuits cooking. Here come the Godwins. One, two to near fall.
Well, I was going to say look out, Owen, but I think Hawk is the one that better look out.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to figure out that the Godwins and the LOD are not the best of buddies.
Hey, you're smarter than you look.
They haven't bonded lately.
But you'd have to be, wouldn't you? Owen Hart is not even worrying for 1 second about the Godwins standing ringside. He's taking it right to Hawk. There was a two counting. Wonder what these guys are out here to do.
Well, they're not out here to scout.
Well, they could be.
Well, they could be, but they're not. I don't know if they're smart enough to scout.
Oh, you don't like anybody from the South, do you?
Of course, I'm an Oklahoma King.
Oklahoma is not the South.
Well, it's...
That's like some bizarro world over there.
All right, well, thanks for the geography lesson.
Yeah. No!
Hawk with a thunderous clothesline, knocking Owen Hart right out of his boots, literally. Knife edge chop and some right hands.
Look out, Owen.
Boy, the Intercontinental Champion. Ah. Well,
he's very resourceful. Look at it. Oh, man.
That was a kick in parts unknown. And Hawk's right back up. Oh, he got nailed with a bucket.
Well, Owen didn't really hit that DDT.
Phineas Godwin nailed Hawk with a bucket, and Hawk kicked out. Hawk kicked out. And here comes Animal.
Look out.
The fight is on. Intercontinental title from Owen Hart and has things going his way. And here comes, there's Uncle Cletus. Well, this one is.
Well, they're fighting on the outside.
Hawk up the top.
On the inside. Look at Owen.
Hawk with a clothesline. That should be all. And Henry Gunn with a cheap shot on Hawk. Caught Hawk right in the jaw. And Owen Hart, again, two nights in a row, getting help winning this match from unlikely sources.
Still, Pro Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion, Owen Hart.
I think that Henry Godwin may have used that lucky horseshoe that belongs to Uncle Cletus or Cousin Cletus or whatever he is.
He's both, I think.
Probably both.
They call him Ned Beatty in private, but be that as it may.
What?
Right there, it was the horseshoe. Henry Godwin with that horseshoe knocking out Hawk for the three count. I'll tell you what, someday, somewhere, the LOD and the Godwins are going to cross paths once again, and it is going to be a slobber knocker to end all.
And what?